When you're working on a dream, at some point in time, a transition takes place. And the transition is what you are becoming in pursuit of the dream. Once you begin to discover who you are, then you really realize how you have been given authority and dominion over everything on the face of the earth. But you can only do that through the struggle of life.
Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. But I'm not a fool, there's no need to pretend. Just because you got yourself in some shit, it doesn't mean I have to come deal with it. Handle your own when you become a man. You become a man when you handle your own.
And most people avoid the struggle. Most people go through life avoiding pain. And when you go through life like that, something in you dies. Because you have not challenged yourself.